More local news now. The Bernalillo County Commission has postponed a decision on whether or not to let the county manager go. But if Thaddeus Lucero supporters have their way, he'll stay on the job. This was the scene last night. Commissioner Maggie Hart-Stebbins says they're working with Lucero on a resolution. Lucero, who's been county manager since 2003, is under scrutiny after last year's nepotism and jail scandals. No word on when the commission will decide Lucero's fate.